Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new, hi, this is Anshu. I create content around beauty, makeup, skincare, fashion, hair care, anything related to beauty you will find out in this channel. I love structure makeup, all the affordable makeup, skincare. So if that's interesting, please consider subscribing, like this video, share my videos with your friends and family. Now without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so today's video is about purple haul. I have not yet received all the makeup, otherwise I was about to do full face first impression, but you have to wait for that. So I have just used one, and I thought I would do full face first impressions once I will receive everything. So this is the first product. So this is the Stay Quirky First Base Primer Oil. So let me just show you the consistency. So it's like a oil, and I have this today. So I hope you can see it's a very good primer. See, it's like oil. So yeah, you can use your facial oil, but if you don't have them, you can try this. And this is the primer oil. You can see my skin, I have this primer oil, and just that I have not used any other dewy product. So I have highlighter, by the way, and it is a very good primer oil. I like it. So this is a 10 ml. I wanted to try this, and yeah, it's a very, very good primer oil. See, so yeah, impressed by that. And now let's just see what is in this one. So yeah, there was a offer. If you will buy for 1,000 rupees, you will get 35% off. So that's why I wanted to meet that mark, 999, and I added this kajal, because this was 50 rupees, I guess. So I will show you. It's fully wrapped. Okay, so this is the kajal, and you can see the shade, it is gold, and I don't have a gold kajal or anything, so I bought this. Wow, it's a very pretty gold shade, and wow, it's just 50 rupees. Wow, I like it. And you can use this as eyeshadow. It's a very bright gold, yellow gold. I like it. I don't have anything like this in my collection, so it's a very pretty kajal. And yeah, well, so I have this next. See the packaging of, you know, Stay Quirky. So it's the Live Bitten lipstick pencil. Okay, so this is a freebie. So I got two freebie as well, which is great. So this is, oh, so cute. This is so cute. So this is the Stay Quirky Love Bitten lipstick in the shade Air Kiss. Okay, let's just swatch it, and I'm going to. Wow, it's a very pretty pink. Wow, look at the pink. Wow, this shade is so pretty. It's a very very pretty pink. I'm bad at describing, and it's a pure pinky nude. Yeah, it's a very pretty lipstick. A pink which is subdued. It's not that bang on bubblegum pink. I like it. I think it's more a neutral undertone, slightly on camera it's looking peachy, but to be honest, maybe because of yellow lights, it's a true pink nude. It does not have any particular undertones. Yeah, I think it will go with so many eye looks, and I'm so impressed by the outer box as well. Wow, so cute. And this is a freebie, I got it for free. Wow, and I'm like really impressed. So yeah, that's that. I have never tried a lip pencil. I have tried lip liners. So this is the next. Yeah, I have tried couple of new launches by NY Bay. I have bought some new launches by NY Bay. So let's just see what are in these packages. So this is, yeah, guys, I was so happy. So this is the second freebie. I am so impressed. So many makeup they are giving for free. Like literally two lipstick for free. Kaun deta hai? Like, wow, it's a good thing. And NY Bay, look at the packaging. Look at the packaging of this component. And this is the shade Cranky Yankee. Interesting name. So this is the shade Cranky Yankee, and look at that. Wow, it's so pretty. The outer box is itself so pretty of all these products that I'm like, should I throw them? So wow, you guys, whenever I see Whitney Hedrick, I'm like, her lipstick are so pretty. And this is giving me Whitney Hendrick. I don't know how to say her name. Wow, yeah, I have seen Whitney wearing such shade, and I was like, wow, look at that. It's a very pretty red, very pretty. Oh my god, these are freebies. I'm like so shook. These two lipstick for free. I'm speechless. Do you want a review? Do let me know. I can do the review of these lipstick as well. And yeah. So this haul basically is for these lip glosses. I have yet to receive more from them. And meanwhile, let's just swatch this one. Others are in transit. So this is the lip gloss. And you guys, I love lip glosses. Look at the component. Look at it. It is giving me ColourPop vibes. And I wanted to say this. NYB is launching like all the trendy makeup and it is so affordable. It is giving me ColourPop vibes. So maybe this is the Indian version of ColourPop. Back to back new launches and wow. So pretty. Look at the gloss shade. And I think this is the gloss shade of this shade. This is also NYB, by the way. And let me just try. Okay. I have a matte lipstick because of this glitter situation. So this is the gloss. Wow. It's not that high shine like my Insight one. So yeah, it's interesting. I have to try them. But the shade, I love it. I love Mauvey Nudes and this is a perfect mauve blush and lip gloss. I have to try, but the packaging honestly is giving me some ColourPop vibes. Look at this. Wow, I'm shook, I'm impressed, I'm really happy. So yeah, the last is this eyeshadow. So this is the eyeshadow pencil by Say Quirky and their packaging is bombdegree.com, I have to say that. So this is, come on, come out, come to me. So this is an eyeshadow pencil. Now you guys, I wanted to try K by Katrina, like that eyeshadow pencil, but that retails for 600 and I was like, no, for a pencil I don't want to spend that much money. So yeah, I got this and this is the gloss. I can see the shine. I like it. And why, see, I'm trying to bring this out and this pencil, this shadow pencil, don't want to come out. Come on, come to me. So I'm going to tear down the packaging. It's so pretty packaging, but what to do now. Okay, finally, I think, oh my god, it is so tiny. Wow, I like it. So if you have a lot of makeup, you will not like full size, definitely. So this is the Stay Quirky eyeshadow pencil and this is in the shade At the Movie. Interesting name. So we have to swatch it. Okay, I will swatch it here. Wow, look at that. And it is so smooth to touch. I'm going to definitely create a look with this. And since this is a eyeshadow pencil, I've never tried eyeshadow pencil. Maybe I should try this. Wow. So it will work as kajal also. Yeah, it is working as kajal also. Interesting. And wow, the color is bombdegree.com. It's pastel blue, I think. Yeah, I'm bad at explaining shades. And yeah, I'm excited to try this. And now it is looking too much like the eye situation. But I just wanted to try this. So yeah, the other parcels are in transit. I was not able to receive like everything in one go. It takes time. So yeah, we will do a part two of this definitely. I have a lot, you know, like other glosses and stuff. I have some Amazon ones. So I will show two Amazon's one also. I have two Amazon makeup, just two Amazon makeup products, which is rare. So I will show you in that part too. So that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you like this video. If you do, please do not forget to like, subscribe, hit the red subscribe button. I have reached 300 subscribers. I'm really excited. So yeah, do not forget to hit the subscribe button, share my videos with your friends and family, and I shall see you in my next one. Bye.